everyone. So this is my review on The Flash, Season 2, Episode 6, called Enter Zoom. And basically what this episode is about is Barry and the team work together with Linda to try and capture Zoom, much against Joe's sort of rule against it. And this was a really good episode with a lot of, like, clever moments, and I really liked how they did the beginning, where they, like, showed, like, the key moment of Linda and the Flash trying to get Zoom to come out of the portal. And then they go back into the past and, like, lead up to all the events leading up to that. I think was really cool and really well done for this episode. And I like that the team now knows why Wells is sort of working with them and helping them. And I really hope that Wells' daughter has some kind of power that they don't really know about that might help them out in the future. Linda in this episode seemed really kind of incompetent, in my opinion. And her, like, lack of self-confidence really seemed kind of out of character for how I remember her in the past being. I really liked the whole, like, fighting scene between the Flash and Zoom, and I really liked Zoom kind of dragging the Flash's body all over Central City and the whole sort of sayings that he kept saying as he did it. And I'm having a feeling that Patty's not going to last very long, because either she's going to get too much in Joe's business and find out some things that she shouldn't, or she's going to end up getting connected to the Flash in some way, and Zoom or someone else is going to end up killing her. I just have a feeling that she's becoming too personal to Barry, that she's probably not going to last very long. And overall, this was a really great episode, and I can't wait to see the next one. So, yeah, that's my review on The Flash, Season 2, Episode 6, called Enter Zoom. So, yeah. Bye!